I'm in a little cabin at the Gunnison Museum outside of Gunnison National Park. And this is how he lived. Or whoever he, I'm just assuming it might have been Grandpa. It's my perspective. The bed, but you know, where's the TV? No TV. Could they have no TV? Oh, that's there's the entertainment right there. That's the radio. Oh, and their modern phone. Their Victrola. It looks like their Victrola might be in trouble. It's got a needle on there. Yeah, nice. I guess they didn't know how bad they had it, huh?